I used to kid Harris for being chubby, but he's actually not chubby anymore. He had a growth spurt. He's stretched out. He's fine. But a few months ago, I was actually worried that I was getting chubby. I saw a photo of me on the internet, and in the comments, someone wrote, "Whoa, who ate Aziz Ansari?" Which, hold on, doesn't make any sense. If someone ate me, they wouldn't assume my form all of a sudden. Why do you look like that? I just ate him. But the person was right. I gained 12 pounds. So I started exercising at the gym, lost the weight right away. But I didn't always like the stuff that people at the gym would tell me. They would say things like, "Hey, Aziz, you see this new study on Yahoo News? It says any food you eat after 11 o'clock goes straight to your belly. You should cut out those late night snacks." And I would always want to say, "Oh, really? There's this other study I heard about that says if you have a lot of alcohol in your system and you eat a quesadilla at 3 in the morning, it's delicious." Yeah, I did that study last night, twice. But I love food. I love going out to eat at restaurants and stuff. It's really something I like a lot. I was eating at one of my favorite restaurants in New York not too long ago, and I was having dinner with a friend. He's like, "Aziz, what have you been up to?" And I said, "Shut up. 50 Cent is sitting over there, and I need to hear everything he says." And 50 Cent did not disappoint. 50 Cent, the rapper, ordered a grapefruit soda. The waiter brings him a grapefruit soda. And then 50 Cent said the greatest thing anyone could ever say when they see a grapefruit soda. He looks at the waiter and he goes, "Why isn't this purple?" And it took me a few seconds. And then I realized, oh my God, 50 Cent has no idea what a grapefruit is. "Excuse me, everybody in the restaurant, shut up. A waiter's about to explain to a grown man what a grapefruit is." You realize how amazing this is? There are parents that aren't there when their children learns what a grapefruit is. I am there for that moment in rapper 50 Cent's life. This guy leaves a restaurant, he's gonna know about a new fruit. And the exchange was just glorious. The waiter's struggling to explain the concept of a grapefruit to a man who just didn't get it. He's like, "No, you don't understand, they're two different things. Grape, grapefruit, grape, grapefruit. I know grapes are fruits. Why do you keep saying it like that?" "No, it's just one word, grapefruit. You know, it's just one, it's a different, I get it. Grapefruit, apple fruit, orange fruit, carrot, vegetable." "No, that's not it at all." And it just blew my mind. How does 50 Cent not know what a grapefruit is? This guy's been rich for so long. He has to run into a grapefruit every now and then. "I do okay. I see grapefruits every fucking day." What happens when he sees a grapefruit? Is he just like, "What's up with those oranges? They're all red and shit. And they're big as fuck. They're looking at me weird. Shoot those niggas."